really excited to be right here. It's gonna be really fun. Come in.
Trish Stratus, Trish Stratus, Trish, Trish, Bachelor, 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 1, 2, and 3, tonight, we got them for you.
You got them, so they're all picked? You guys picked them?
Stop.
Yes. All right, look, we got the Bachelors.
And? How are they?
Special.
Special?
Yeah, they're unique.
What does that mean, exactly?
Well, they're just unique.
Hey, let me tell you about the rest of tonight. We got Haku and Kay Quick tonight, the Holly's little Molly, a cute little one, and Mr. McMahon with a major announcement. Mr. McMahon! Mr. McMahon! Mr. McMahon!
Come on,
Mr. McMahon!
Really?
Tonight!
Cole.
Tonight!
Cole.
Tonight!
Pick up the cake quick.
Whoa.
The games begin.
Trish Stratus planning for the dating game tonight on Sunday Night Heat. And I think, Taz, we are set to play the dating game. Trish Stratus is in the house.
Talk about Uncle Ben mini bowls, some hot soup bowl coming out here. Hot soup, Cole.
Get it. Got it. Good. I like pink.
And New York, I want to know one thing. Who came here tonight for some stratisfaction? Well, that's good, because three very lucky WWF fans are going to get just that tonight. Earlier tonight, we chose three bachelors who are going to sit right here, and they're going to play Trish's dating game, where I'll be asking the questions, I'll be choosing the winners, and more importantly, I'll be in control. Now, don't be surprised if you see some very hard questions being asked here tonight, because the prize is sweet. It's me. Dinner and dessert with me right here in a private dining room. So let's see what our bachelors have to say. What do you say?
I love this song, Cole.
You were a big dating game, Mark, weren't you?
Hey, hello, folks. How are you doing here tonight in Philadelphia, New York?
No.
Welcome to MTV. Welcome to the Trish dating game.
Now yeah. The germ's an MC.
Love the
all
shirt.
Right, folks. Let's meet our bachelors, shall we? Bachelor number one. He's a bartender in Boston, a former sheep herder from Dublin, Ireland. He enjoys corned beef and cabbage and listening to you two. Let's hear it for Sean McClancy.
He used to be a sheep guy. He used to be the sheep herder.
Sean.
Hey, Trish. How are you doing?
Fantastic. All right, folks. Bachelor number two. His name is Nephew Robertson from Newark, New Jersey. He is an unemployed rap artist. Let's hear it from Nephew. Nephew, say hi to Trish, will you?
I love you, Trish, girl.
Brilliant. Word.
Word.
Fantastic. Hey, bachelor number three. He is from Queens, New York. He is an unemployed actor whose hobbies include tanning, lifting weights, and looking in the mirror. Let's hear for Tommy Asenzi. Come on, folks.
And driving his eye rock.
What's up there, sweet thing?
Fantastic. Let's hear for our bachelors. And here we go to the Trish dating game. Take it away, Trish.
Well, hello, bachelors. Thanks for playing. All right, boys. If we were shipwrecked on a desert island and my clothes were torn to shreds, how would you keep me warm? Now, remember, this is a very important question, because your answers will convince me
to
want you. So I'm going to give you some time to think about it, and we'll be right back.
So, Taz, let me get this straight. If Trish is shipwrecked and her clothes are torn to shreds, from undergrad to the dating game here on Sunday Night Heat.
Again, and I want your answers. If we were shipwrecked on a desert island and my clothes were torn to shreds, how would you keep me warm, bachelor number one?
Well, Trish, in my opinion, you're hot enough, but then maybe we could both shed all of our clothes and then rub some rocks together and get a real fire going.
Oh, God. Your accent? Stop the pain. It's from Tampa.
Interesting picture. Bachelor number two, how would you keep me warm?
Well, Trish, I'll show you how you do it the strong way. Put these big hands on you and wrap you up and keep you warm for the weather.
Wow.
You go, nephew.
Number three.
Wonder why is that a work?
I'm not as smooth as that, but all right, let's say it's Gilligan's Island, right? I'll take a couple of coconuts, I'll make a heater. Actually, Trish, I gotta tell you, I just let you stay half naked because you are so friggin' hot, baby.
Joey Guido, what's his deal?
Very creative answers, gentlemen. Thank you. You know, this is going to be a lot harder than I thought. I think I'm going to have to come up with another question for you, gentlemen. I'm going to come up with one. We'll be right back.
Well, Taz, number one's a gentleman. Nephew is cool. And number three is an idiot.
With the football jersey.
Nephew.
Nephew. Niece. Nephew. What kind of name is nephew? He's from Newark. Newark from nephew.
Say nephew something. From Newark.
Yes.
All right, gentlemen, are you ready for the second question?
Yeah.
If you were a kind of food, what would you be? Bachelor number one?
I think it'd have to be breakfast, because after a date with me, you'd want to taste my Lucky Charms. They're magically delicious.
Oh, no! Guy from Mexico, what a nerve pig.
You're a
popular
answer. Same thing. All right, bachelor number two, what kind of food would you be?
I'll be a peach. Soft and juicy on the outside and hard to the core all day.
Peach!
Sounds delicious. Bachelor number three, what kind of food would you be?
I'd be my favorite food, and that is buffalo wings, because I'm hot and spicy. Huh? Finger licking good, and I'll tell you, Trish, you could be my blue cheese, baby.
Well, actually, I'm lactose intolerant, but... You know what? I'm afraid I don't want to bear the burden of decision-making this evening, so how about when we get back, WWF New York, can you help me make a decision?
Oh, Trish asking the fans here at WWF New York to help her choose her date. It's decision time.
Oh, here comes the jerk. The germ.
All right, studio audience. You heard what Trish said. You are going to help pick the bachelor. All right, everybody. Come on over here. All right, fans. Is it bachelor number one, Lucky Charms? Oh, come on. He's from Ireland. Oh. Next time, my friend. Okay, fans.
Next time, my friend.
Is it bachelor number two? Oh.
Niece is going to win it.
Oh, my God.
Nephew.
You know, my friend. Okay, folks, one more bachelor. Is it bachelor number three?
Joey Guido.
Go back to Queens. Okay, folks, now it's time for Trish to pick the bachelor. Trish?
Woo!
What a diva. Trish, who is it going to be?
What a diva.
Number two was very peachy. But number one, I was pretty charmed by number one. Number three, well, you know what? I think everybody wins tonight.
What? Everybody's a winner here.
Cole, you're going to get some.
Come
no,
on, boys,
those three.
Kiss.
Oh, no.
No, not that kiss.
Come on.
Mwah!
Good night, folks. Thank you for watching the Trish Dating Game.
It's a hat trick for Trish Stratus.
A triple header.
Triple header hat trick for Trish.
Does that look good? Pretty things look pretty good. The only thing sweeter than strawberries and cream, the thing in control.